Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Last time, we went through Classic Mode as Mario and got a 9.8. Fun. And this time, we're going to be heading through as Donkey Kong on his route, Journey to New Donk City. Starting off with Donkey Kong's costumes, we have the default Donkey Kong, of course, the blackish-colored Donkey Kong. This one that's like a caramel, kind of. We got Purple Kong, we got Green Kong, we got White Kong, we got Golden Kong, and we got Candy Floss Kong. But we're, of course, going in with the standard one. Let's get started. And I double-checked, and Piranha Plant has not been added to this mural, which bothers me immensely, because the Mii Fighters are on this mural, and they don't even have Classic Mode roots. But Piranha Plant does. Why are we fighting Diddy Kong? Hi, buddy! So, I guess this whole thing is gonna be us fighting people on the way to the city. Why we're going to New Donk, I don't know, but... I mean, hey, I guess Donkey Kong kinda wants Pauline again, maybe? Diddy, stop slapping me. I don't know how to Donkey Kong. Ugh. And... No, not quite. Alright, that's fine. Kuko! That could work, that could get us some intensity, or it could just disappear. Take the box. Take this bomb. Oh, is it attached to him? I think it is. Oh, we got Shovel Knight! Hi, Shovel Knight! And the bomb killed Diddy Kong, and I think Shovel Knight also jumped off of the cliff, so... good for him, I guess. Alright, plus 0.7, that's not bad. Not bad for the first stage. King K. Rool, that makes sense. Oh, we got Diddy on the squad, too, that's actually dope. Okay, oh god! Okay, actually, really quick, let me pause. Because we can go down here to move list. I realize that I forgot about this in the last episode, but... here's Mario's. If you want to go ahead and read about Mario, you can do that. I'm also not going to be showing off the final smashes in Classic Mode, because you guys have seen them all already. You guys know all of this stuff. I don't feel like I need to show you everything, but what I will do is I'll show you this list every time. We've also got, there's Donkey Kong's, of course. If you want to see the final smashes, there's compilation videos on YouTube. You can go ahead and find those. I'm just going to be playing through as I play through. There's also this list, which I just love. It even shows you that Diddy Kong's in there. That's dope. I like that a lot. Anyway, back to the fight. Hi, K. Rool. Are you bigger than usual? He's definitely bigger than usual, right? He certainly seems it, unless he's just that size normally and I haven't noticed. No, I don't think K. Rool's that big of a boy. I mean, he's a big boy, but he's not that big of a boy. Ooh, oh, we got a perfect? Did we really not take any damage? Alright. Ooh, that was a plus 0.9, not bad. Wario and Captain Falcon on pilot wings. That's different. I like that it's playing Gear Getaway, though. This is a damn good song. This is an odd fight, I'll say that much. Is it because they're bounty hunter? Well, I mean, Wario's not a bounty hunter, he's just a greedy dude. This is interesting. If anyone knows what this is supposed to represent, please let me know. But, oh, I guess we're just taking a plane to New Donk, and these guys are on the plane, maybe? I don't know, but we destroyed them because we got that super mushroom. Also, as you may notice, Classic Mode goes by a lot faster in this game. Ness and Lucas, I guess we're walking through a town getting to New Donk City. Alright. Yeah, Classic Mode in Ultimate goes a lot faster than in previous games. It's not gonna take almost 25 minutes per character. Some characters it may take us about 10 minutes. So, yeah, these episodes are gonna be a lot shorter. Mario's was a bit longer because I was explaining everything in Classic Mode and trying to show you all the stuff, so... yeah, but these ones coming up, they very well could take even less time. I mean, okay, stuff like Villager might take me a while because I still don't really know how to play Villager. Hi, Wily. Wily capsule assist trophy. Oh, get him, Wily. Ooh. Oh, Diddy took down Ness. Not bad. Wily, you're not really helping, bud. Let me charge up my giant punch. And then walk over here slowly and punch him and not have it work and then just forward smash him to death. Yeah, look at this big boy. Just looking off at who he just brutally murdered. That was a plus 7. Okay. Inkling and Inkling. Okay, we're going through Moray Towers now. I like that Diddy's with us this whole time. That's actually really nice. I mean, he wasn't there for the first one because we had to fight him. But I guess that's supposed to represent, like, Donkey Kong Country and then Donkey Kong Country 2. Well, actually, no. Donkey Country 2, you didn't even play as DK. I don't know what it's supposed to represent, but I like that Diddy's here with us. Now, New Donk City is a new stage added in this game, of course, based on the Splatoon stage of the same name. Oh, God. Oh, no! I side-B'd and then... Oh. Okay. I said I wasn't going to use any more tickets, so we're not going to use any more tickets. I'm going to use that. It's going to reduce the intensity a little bit. I really didn't need it to reduce the intensity. It's not like we were doing bad. We were just... I just fell and used the wrong move. Oh, that's Diddy. Whoops. Come here. Never mind. Yeah, so we're probably not going to get a 9.9 with DK. But again... Oh, nice one, Diddy. Like I said in the previous episode, I'll be aiming to get the 9.9s on my own time. It's not something I'm going to aim for in the series. Alright, that... I only got a 0.4 from that. Ah, Mario and Luigi. Oh, we're actually at New Donk now. Alrighty. Luigi, you did not appear in Odyssey. Okay, you just run up an up B. That's fine. You did not appear in Odyssey. I don't quite understand what you're doing. Well, correction. You did appear in Odyssey. But as a mini game. Boom! Alright. I'm gonna giant punch this Luigi. Or not. Diddy, go help me out. Or don't. You just gonna stand behind me, buddy? Go in front of me. Go get him. What's over here? I thought I saw something fall down. Oh, they're both being attacked by the bees. I'm just gonna wait here. I don't know what's going on. Ah. Can I giant punch you? No? Okay, that's fine. There we go. I also realized I forgot to show off Mario's taunts. I always forget something in these episodes. And this time it was Mario's taunts, so... Oh, there we go. I'll show those off at the end of this episode, and... Oh, he looks so sad. I'll show those off at the end of this episode, and then also Donkey Kong's, I suppose. Yeah, that was only a 0.6. I'm doing bad this time. I'm doing bad this time. Yeah, I'm gonna try to show you the taunts during the fights, I guess. I guess I could do Donkey Kong's right here. Okay, break that open, DK. Well, I'll get a bit of a lead first, like, get ahead a little bit, and then I'll show you Donkey Kong's taunts, I suppose. Because I'm not doing very hot with him right now. Ouch. Ouch. Stop it. Ow. Jesus, stop. Ow. We're just gonna move now, I think. I don't really care about getting a high score at this point. I just want to get through here and show you DK's taunts. I think they're pretty much unchanged from the previous game, honestly, but still, gotta show them off. Get out of here. Get those, break this open. Alright, real quick, up taunt. He does his thing. Does his little thing. His side taunt is that, and then that is the down taunt. Alrighty. I'll just go into training mode or something to show you Mario's. Alrighty, bonus game clear. Who's the boss? Master Hand and Crazy Hand. What are you doing? What are you doing in New Donk? Oh, Diddy's here too. Oh, I like that. What are you doing in New Donk? This is neat, actually. I don't think we've ever fought these guys in any game, honestly, outside of Final Destination. Oh, I also... Ugh. I don't know their combo attacks because I haven't fought them together yet. Oh, God. Why are they... Why is their health so much... Like, they got so much health. I'm hitting him and it's doing nothing. Okay, there you go. Diddy's helping out. Okay, knocked them both down. Not bad. Let's get those forward smashes in. Yeah. Get him, Diddy. Get some forward smashes in. Oh, up smash. That works. Whatever you were doing, bud. Whatever you were doing. Diddy, get out of there. Okay, he's throwing his... I know some of Master Hand's attacks because we kind of got to play as him in World of Light. Oh, you doing the... Yeah, I thought you were doing that. Oh, come on. Oh, they have the snaps. They're doing their Thanos things. Nope. Oh, what? Continue. Classic mode's hard in this game. I mean, I knew it was, but I knew it was gonna be. People have warned me in the comments that apparently I'm gonna get mad at classic mode. I'm not gonna get mad at classic mode, not in the series. What's happening? Not in the series anyway, because I'm not going for 9.9 in the main series, but... Maybe on the live streams, I'll probably end up getting kind of mad at some of these runs if I'm trying to get 9.9, but... There we go, Diddy. Defeated Master Hand and Crazy Hand and saved New Donk City. Boom. Alrighty. Not bad. Defeated them both. That's not going to push us up anywhere near 9.9, but... I'll take an 8.3. For a character that I don't play, I'd say 8.3 is not terrible. And without using any tickets, too, so... yeah. Not gonna complain about that. Now, I had said in the last episode that I was gonna cut out these credits games. I probably still will, honestly, because it's 2.5 minutes of just doing the same thing over and over again. I mean, there's a bit of music that plays, but that's about it, so... actually, you know what? I won't cut it out. I'm just not gonna commentate over it. I'll just turn up the music so you can hear it, and I'll see you at the end, because... there's not really gonna be much for me to talk about over these credits over and over again. 70 times! More than 70 times, because Echo Fighters, so... see you in a minute. It says 130 again. What is that 130?
I don't get it.
Final result. And what did we get? We got Cool Man. That's all we got. Okay. All I'm worried about getting at this point is honestly the gold, because I can use the gold to buy more Classic Mode tickets for the future. So, yeah. Alright, I said I was gonna go ahead and show you Mario's taunts, so I guess we'll head into training mode really quick and do that. It's literally right next to classic mode, so shout out to the developers for doing that. And also shout out for them creating this, this actual training stage. Hello, Mii Fighters, it's good to see you. It is good to see you in the game. Not in classic, though. Alright, here we go, Mario's taunts. There's the up taunts. The side taunts. And the down taunt. They changed them up a little bit, so that's kind of nice, I guess. I don't know why I'm fighting. I don't need to do that. I do not need to do that. Alrighty, with that though, folks, that is actually going to go ahead and do it for this episode of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate Classic Mode. Next time, we're of course heading back into Classic Mode, and we'll be doing our third run, and we will be using character number 3, Link. Also, I want to mention... well, one, it still says 01/29/19/19 o'clock down at the bottom. What the heck is that about? That's not what day or time it is. I don't understand. Wait, that's exactly when the new update went out. 7 p.m. my time on the 29th is when Piranha Plant was added. I don't understand. Anyway, yeah, we'll be playing as Link next time, and I don't know when I'm going to be going back to get these up to 9.9, but they may just change at some point and they'll be up there. Either way, whatever, you don't need to know that. Next time, we're going to be playing through Classic Mode as Link. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.